Good evening. Thank you all for coming this evening. I know it's a beautiful day out there. We haven't had too many of those, but I appreciate you coming in anyway. It's kind of nice in here too, so thank you very much. I do want to say thank you, especially to my wife and several other of the parents and kids who came in for one night last week, and then they came in again last night and helped out to put up all these decorations. You know, we obviously don't have an auditorium, so we do our best to, at the spring concert, make it feel a little bit more like a concert area in here. So again, I'd really like to thank my wife. She's the one who designed all this, and all the folks who came in and helped out. Thank you all very, very much. Well, we got through the first one. Now we're ready. We struggled just a little bit with that first one. They got it tonight, so I appreciate that very much. He's got been working really hard. What were we ready for? First concert? I'm going to skip that.
Thank you.
just have to think that if I could have put this back as a favor. If you got your cell phones on, would you please either turn them off or set them on vibrate? We appreciate that very much if you would do that. We're getting ready to play a song these guys have really enjoyed playing, and it's a type of piece that I really like. It's a descriptive piece. This is called Aztec Sunrise, and the piece is meant to musically give you a picture of what it would be like in the Aztecs with the sunrise. So we're going to get some Indian feel to this, a very soft, quiet piece, but I think you're going to really like the kids. Do a great job with it.
Thank you.
realized that piece was a little longer. There's a reason for that. That's a high school piece. That's actually a sophomore land of piece of music that these guys just pulled off. And we have worked and worked and worked, and I am really pleased with you folks. Thank you for putting up and practicing, but putting it pay off.
Adam, for that, Adam, for the
please, Brendan Keith on the trumpet solo.
Thank you.
That, of course, is Sing Sing. See if I can get this. Brian Kalster on the trumpet, Joe Tremley on the tenor, Nathan Keith on the alto, and of course, Tyler Stigmiller on the drums. This is a good, we're going to do Caribbean next. This is a good old Duke Ellington tune that several years ago, the Rockford Chicago got hold of it and put a little more juice into it. Our guitar players over here really like this one. Thank you. have technical difficulties with it too, but it grows up on it. This last, we kind of run through the gamut tonight of jazz music. We start back and she does some things in the 30s and 40s and come up into 50s and 60s. And now we're going to do kind of, you know, in that 60s thing. And if any of you know the great drummer, Buddy Rich, this last song is one that he did. Here again, for those of you who know the piece, I'm sorry, we're not going to keep up with Buddy and his band, because they just flat out cook. But we're going to give it a shot. This is a really, really hard one. This is the hardest one we're going to play tonight. Very, very tough. It's in three different segments. Starts out really nice and big and bold, got a slow middle, and then it kicks at the end. So we're going to see what we can do with this one. Hope you enjoy the last song with the jazz band tonight. After they're finished with this one, we are going to take a 15-minute intermission, and then we'll come back with the high school choir and high school concert band. For those of you sitting here looking at your watches and doing things, I will tell you the second half of the program is a whole lot shorter than the first half, and we plan it that way, okay? Bear with me.
Thank you.
Dalton.